You so special, can I make you mine? Yeah, hey, you so special, you deserve my time. Yeah, hey, you so special, like that glass of wine.
Back at home. I did all of my run around and hair to today. I'm supposed to get my feet done. I'm supposed to get my brows threaded. I went to Beauty Supply Store to go get my crimps so I can crimp my hair over the weekend. I went to the bank already to go get the money so I can go get my hair and my makeup done tomorrow. I'm trying to see what else. So right now, I'm done for the day. I'm just really tired. I don't even know why I'm tired, but I'm like really tired. So I'm just gonna just chill until Tay comes home. And yeah, I have to set my alarm clock because my appointment is at 9 o'clock in the morning. And she stays like 30, not stay, but her shop is like 30 minutes away from me. So I have to make sure, I have set my alarm clock around like probably like 8 o'clock so I can wake up. Probably like 7:45 because I'm gonna take a shower and stuff tonight. But yes, so that's it for today. I'm about to just chill and wait till Tay come home. So yeah. Okay guys, good morning. Today is the 25th. Today is my birthday and I just woke up. I already brushed my teeth and washed my face. I got my hair appointment at 9 o'clock, so I'm just getting dressed for that right now. I'm like so tired. I did not sleep good last night at all, but nevertheless I have to go get cute because this not cute. These is my eyebrows next day. They look better. But yeah, so right now I'm just getting ready and we're gonna go ahead and head to my hair appointment. So let me finish getting ready and I'll get back to y'all once I'm in the car. Alright.
You so special, can I make you mine? Yeah, hey, you so special, you deserve my time. Yeah, hey, you so special, like that glass of wine.
Okay, y'all. Get my makeup on. Yeah.
Can I make you mine? Yeah, hey, you so special, you deserve my time. Yeah, hey, you so special, like that glass of wine. Yeah, hey, they don't change on me, they don't change on me. Hey, you so special, can I make you mine? Yeah, hey, you so special, you deserve my time. Yeah, hey, you so special.
Got up and got herself out of there. I see they put me on memes and things. Don't speak on my life without knowing the real. 8 figures a year, what it cost me to live. Don't hold it, just say what you feel, but watch your mouth.
So this is the final look, guys. She does such a good job with my makeup. Her Instagram is at pretty-ish girl glam, I believe. I'm gonna put the right one in there, but this is my hair. Cause who is she? It's my birthday. Period. Don't play with me. Not today. Hold on. Not today. Get into her. Let me get this out that way. Get into this wig. Hair, Allie Grace. Install, crown, back key, makeup. Her name is Kayla. I think it's pretty ish girl, Kim, but yes. Period. Get in tune. Okay, y'all, so. Okay, y'all, so I'm back home. I got on my dress. This is the dress. About to go ahead and head out because it's like 7 something. I'm just about to apply a little bit more lip gloss to the lip. And yes, but and I'm about to flat out my hair. But yes, other than that, I'm ready. I am ready. Catch me at
hello, Chasey Wasey. My TT, my mommy. Who irritated?
My brother.
The Fendi dress, I hope your head out. It's so late.
Chasey.
I mean, yeah, I see you getting wet, but I'm trying
to. Thank you.
To determine whether you want to pay that out or you want to continue on monthly payments or you
want to
jump.
Okay, I see dust bags.
Your
what
phone.
That mean?
Dust bags.
You
know
when you get like
something
like a
dust
or something, you put
it
in the dust bag to keep it like
your
from
phone
getting dusty.
Oh,
you got it? Okay.
I think it's your phone.
You
put the card in here?
Mm-hmm.
The
card in the bag with the dust bag.
Didi, no, D phone paid for.
My phone paid up.
It's your phone.
I'm paying. This phone be paid for.
You have
okay,
a monthly
so
payment.
This is for my mom.
But you're a niece. So you can buy out the phone, but you can pay to keep paying monthly payments.
You
may say it's
paying
your.
Right. So you
just
got to pay out my phone and then.
But it's a lease.
Okay.
Phone.
So it's say Dory every year you show us something brand new to love all about you.
But then
the money is falling out. Cha-ching.
How much money?
Period. Put that dough in my pocket. It says, just when we think you couldn't possibly make us any proud, you find a way. Hope this birthday of yours is filled with every good thing. Happy B-Day. Love you so much. Thank you, Mom.
The way you could just keep jumping here,
Because Mary interrupted me.
Look, I need you to tell me, do you want to pay the phone out? Or do you
want to?
But
yeah, that's my mom, and she gave me.
Money. You know this
okay.
Already. You know you're under a jump.
Gift from my friend Dahlia. The makeup. Period. Okay, last time.
Well, I don't know what you did when you went in the last time. You have a lease payment. So they want you to pay the full $141. So
hey,
my question
is,
do you
want to pay
this
for $441? Yeah, I pulled it. Damn, I tied too tight.
Yeah, I can't get it with my nails. I'm just
going. I'm going to
do. Let me put it on the ground. Yes.
You want me to write this?
I know. I got it on the vlog. I'll send it to you.
What did you get?
Oh, I opened up my mama's gift first. With that cha-chang now.
That money, girl, let me hold $20.
I don't got it.
person.
Okay. Okay, then we're gonna do the gifts from Tay.
Hold on, wait, babe, because you really, you got it? Oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
First, don't cry yet.
Oh my God. Y'all, I've been asking for this.
Oh, you got you an MCU big money bag. Oh, you spending it. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Hello.
Oh my God.
Must not
put the money.
That's a man.
Oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
Oh my God.
Thank you, babe.
Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Period.
She's so irritated.
New bag, booties.
Period. Put that on to that party.
Oh my God,
babe.
It come with the wallet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
That's so good. You. Okay, I got another gift.
You move it. I put that right there so you want to look at it.
You said what?
I just put that on top of it so you want to look at it.
What is it? I think I know what it is. Come on.
Chasey Wacy. Not my auntie.
We know his name.
Say hey, T. Period. My favorite. Two. My other favorite.
Period.
And my mommy.
Okay.
Happy birthday, dear Deasia. Happy birthday to you.
So this is Tay of the gift. Mm-hmm. He bought me my You irritate me. She stays in.
Now y'all know I love these little ugly shoes. Yes, he got them in gray.
Thank you.
Thanks, babe.
You're
yeah. Now I'm going to be walking all up and through the mall with my MCM and my
And you not wrong.
Don't talk to me.
And you is not wrong. Because I'll be right next to you, friend. With my Louis bag. We are not.
And y'all call me ghetto. Okay, Mo, come on, sorry, we do your year.
Right, so she put a smile on her damn face.
Okay, come on.
Like I'm
gonna
open it.
Okay.
Do the face.
Oh my God,
B, who that's
from,
B?
It's from my mom. It's from Little, the one and only.
I'm Tanya.
Okay, Little. Don't play with her.
Little girl.
Okay.
Read your card.
And it's pink. They know my favorite color. It's a daughter. Every year you show us something brand new to love about you. Mm-hmm. Everybody see it?
Yeah.
Now watch this bankroll follow by the hill.
Okay. Bankroll?
Oh. Okay. Big bankroll.
Big dancing your pocket.
It sound like
money.
It say just what you think you could have possibly made us any prouder. Thank you. You find a way. Hope this birthday of yours is filled with every good thing. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome,
girl.
That's the mama with the damn
blade. Okay, y'all. So, it's about to go back home. I'm about to take this makeup out. I really don't want to take it off, but it gotta come out because I'm not supposed to put this stuff on my face. But yes, I'm about to go home, about to take all this off, and I'm about to go to sleep because we got a long morning. But the birthday is officially over. It's like 12:25, so my birthday is over, but my birthday weekend is not over. So yes, stay tuned and keep watching, okay? Because part two is coming. Period. I'll see y'all in the morning. Okay, guys, so I'm about to take the makeup off. I'm about to take the makeup off and get ready for bed. So I guess I'll let you guys get one final look. Hold on. But yeah, I guess I'll let y'all watch me take it off. It's really nothing to do. But all in all, I really enjoyed myself for my birthday. My birthday dinner was nice. My mom, my aunties, and my brother, and
my friend flying down here to like take, give me my birthday gift. I really enjoyed that stuff. Like, it really did something to my spirit. Not my spirit, but yes, the spirit. So. Coronavirus! I'm gonna go back to the old me. I think I'm gonna keep my eyebrows up. Okay, so now I'm about to just wash my face just to clean it for the night or whatever. So, yeah. And I'm done. So, I'll see y'all in the morning. Good morning, y'all. Say hey, Stink. His eye messed up right now. But good morning, y'all. We about to get up and get ready to go get the other room. Y'all see this big ass bunny? I look like the little mushroom head off the Mario. But yeah, so we about to go and get up. So I'm gonna get y'all up once I'm dressed and on my way out. Okay, y'all, so I'm almost ready. I'm about to bring out, it's currently like 9:12. We gotta go pick up the other rental at 10, and we gonna drop the rental that we got now back off. But I just want to show y'all my gifts again. Like, my bae did his shit. Excuse my language. But he definitely did his thing, so I'm gonna show y'all. Let me. Okay, so first I'm gonna show y'all all of it again. I'm putting this on today. Like, I'm feeling with this person today. Period. I already told you that it's the plastic wrap, but yes. And don't play with me. Period.
Period.
Real deal, holy feel. This is how you know your shit real. I just wanna let y'all know. Can y'all see that? That's how you know it's real. Okay? Real deal, holy feel. Real deal, holy feel. This part, this bag right here, and this the medium size. this purse right here run you about $700. And the big one run you about a good $800. So don't play with him. But let me show y'all. I'm so excited because I told him money. And he got it in my favorite color. This is the purse. That's the bottom. And then this the inside. It got MC. And you, it's reversible, so you can reverse it. Yeah, it's reversible. Yeah. This is the wallet that come with it. This will look clutch. So, like, if I didn't want to wear my purse, I could just wear this. The wallet that come with it. My babe, I'm so happy. Y'all don't know. Like, I cannot stop smiling. I've been thinking about this purse ever since he presented it with me. But, you see, it's reversible. So, you can change it out, like, and wear it like this. But, me, I'm with it, ladies.
Can y'all see?
It's giving rich bitch vibes. I love it. My baby did his thing. And, yeah. And with this, let me open this up. Look at my hair. I gotta do my edges again. But I'm gonna do all that at my mom's damn hotel because, yeah. But in this time, look at the inside. Same concept as the purse. So, yes, this is how it looks. Okay. Wanna see? Okay. Did his thing. Okay, so I got one more gift from him. If y'all know me, y'all know I love Uggs. Yeah, I love Uggs, and I love they slide Uggs. And I've been wanting some gray ones, but I don't know how long. So, look what my man got. And I don't even have this pair. I have the other ones, the ones that got the little gap in the middle. But he got me these. Real deal, Holyfield. Okay? Don't play with him. He is not one of them. It's gonna look so cute on my feet. I think I might wear these today. Now it's raining, so I'm not gonna wear them. It's raining today, so I'm not gonna wear these. But if it was raining, I would have put these on. That's okay. But yes, y'all, I just wanted to show y'all my gifts and just give y'all a day what we're gonna do today. So, we about to go to the mall after we do this stuff with the rental car, and then we should go to my mom and them hotel room, and that's why I'm gonna change my clothes at. So yeah, then we going to mall. So I'm vlogging all that. I gotta put my thing together so I can hold it as I vlog. But stay tuned, guys. You don't want to miss this. Yeah, let's get this show on the road. I gotta fix my swoop, but okay, I'll check back with y'all later, okay? All right. We at the rental place. Look. I love my bag. I love my bag. But anyway, so we just in the rental place right now, just waiting until we get the car. I hope it's another Toyota 2021. You think it is? She did have a Toyota key, though. I didn't see that much. But I'm gonna get to y'all once we get back into the car. Don't mind my hair. I have to fix it. Okay, y'all. So right now we are at IHOP. If y'all can see, but it's raining. Mm-mm. You hungry, friend? Yo, ass ain't gotta sleep on that long ass drive over here. That was a 40-minute drive. You could take good ass nap. And I would ignore every last one of their asses. I'ma get to y'all when we get to our table because it's raining. I ain't trying to get my phone wet. Okay, so we is at IHOP right now.
Hey, yo.
Wait. Beep, beep.
You irritate. You can't take no people nowhere.
We got T-Mobile getting me a new phone.
And if you want it, you can get a
phone
taken in the case because I already quoted you with it, so it's nothing additional.
No, she wanted it anyway.
Yeah, you can go there and look. They're all on that wall. If you're looking for anything that says 6.1, it'll say 12 and 20.
Come on.